Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you about how you can enable watermark feature in your camera in Mi Note 13 smartphone. Before watching this video, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, then subscribe to it and like our video. So let's start friends. First, you have to open your camera. Then here it is. You can see photos. Just click on it. This arrow, click on watermark and you have to enable it. When you just take a photo, you will see this watermark over here. This is how you can enable it. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then subscribe to our YouTube channel for more helpful tips and tricks videos. See you next time.